Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off fall detection on your Apple Watch. I'll show you how to do it using both your iPhone and then Apple Watch. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable fall detection using your iPhone, open the Watch app and then tap on My Watch at the bottom. Now scroll down and choose Emergency SOS from the list and find the option called Fall Detection. Use the toggle switch here to enable or disable it, and when it is on, you can choose if it is active all the time or only during workouts. To find this setting on the watch itself, open the Settings app and then scroll down and choose SOS, and then tap on Fall Detection to enable or disable it. That's how to turn on or turn off fall detection on your Apple Watch. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.